wait to get here today to ask you what kind of clothes do you have on?
War clothes.
Do you have on your war clothes?
Yeah.
If you got them on, you ought to just say, I'm ready for victory.
I'm ready for victory.
I know you got to get your mind ready because the war clothes are internal. If you have them on internally, you're going to prevail externally. So get your mind ready, because if you don't have them on, now's a good time to change your garments. If you have your war clothes on, just shout, I'm ready. It's not like a Chicago spirit, y'all. This is Kansas City. If you're ready, say, I'm ready. For victory.
For victory.
I want you to do what you don't do all the time, and you do it yet so frequently. I want you to get out of your row and find six people. Tell them, get ready for victory. Go find yourself.